against charges.
It's so shocking, Sarah. How long was it being live streamed on Facebook? Sarah, how long was this being face streamed live on Facebook?
So this went on for about 25 minutes. The victim was able to escape when a neighbor called the police complaining of noise. And Chicago police say they eventually found the victim bloodied.